to determine who the British ambassador can or cannot be. Most people think that should be a matter for the British government, not for the American
government. And indeed, yeah, absolutely. Has the president let it